on!
Smash who? The fuck is a Fortnite?
I kid. I love Fortnite. I just bought 10 V-Bucks just the other day.
And that boy Goku in this mug, hell yeah!
Unless you've been living under a, I don't know, a rock or something, and your name is Ook Ugg, like a caveman, then you understand the sexual phenomenon that is
Multiverse.
Similar to Super Bang Bros, it's a hit fighting game where you can play with all your friends and family, and even coworkers, like a sweat! I'm heavily biased towards Harley because of her big butt, or Bertha, for short.
I log in hours on this game before I even think about dumping a log in the showers.
I'm gross? Quick question. Do y'all still wear khakis?
Hey, yeah, what up, freaks? I'm back. Sorry for lack of uploads. I was pretty busy with school, and man... I hate school. Sometimes. School is cool. Today we'll be playing Multiverses. I love this game. I don't love it more than Smash Bros, but man, it's close. It's close around the corner. It's close, like inching towards it. But yeah, nah, for a free-to-play game, it's pretty cool. I love playing like Finn, Jake, Cake.
Choose your character.
That's it. Today I'm gonna be proving to y'all why I'm the best Finn. I'm pretty good Finn. I think on Google, I searched up my name on like the Multiverse's tier list. And so I'm at the top of top 100 of best players in the game. So, yeah. Y'all can look right now, like after you like and comment and subscribe to the video or to the channel. But yeah, I'm one of those guys. I'm really one of those guys. Don't you just look at a woman and just be like, man, women are beautiful.
Prepare yourself.
I know she has polygons, but god damn.
Ugh. The hell?
It's a stretch.
Bro, shut up. Alright, yeah, so check this out. I just heard they nerfed the backpack, bro. Like, that really pisses me off. And I don't get pissed off. When I get pissed off, I get mad. I get furious. Start shaking the screen and shit, you know what I mean? They knew they had to nerf the backpack because that was like the greatest thing like in this game. Like it could knock niggas out at like low percentage. Like as long as you were on top of the screen at least. But I guess, you know, balancing and shit, you know. They didn't have to balance. They could have kept Finn. Like, Finn was perfect as is. I'ma try not to get no blood on my pajamas. I'm gonna make Harley Quinn my baby mama. Side note. After I beat her. You know what I mean? I promote cartoon violence, not real life violence. Okay. Ah, come on. Ah. Okay, come on, bro. Hey, my goal of this video is to not lose any match, to prove my dominance on the Finn landscape, 2022. Oh no! Bro, I just tweaked, bro. Oh my god. I'm over here looking at my phone. But hey, we're gonna make a comeback. We're definitely gonna make a comeback. Finn is so high, and I'm not talking about that, you know, that gas. There we go.
Match point, blue team.
Hey, teammate, you better put in some work, bro. Hey, you better not sell. I'ma find your IP. Ah, come on, motherfucker. Okay, bro, I gotta stop grunting, bro. I feel like I sound like a freak or something. Shink, shink, clank, clonk. I'ma smack at your booty. No, bro, chip. Oh defeat. My god. This game is garbage, yo. Hey, so check that out. You know, even the greats have their downsides. You know what I mean? I'm good. I'm good, right? You know what I mean? You know, we in life, you know, there are ups and downs. You know, Sun Tzu once famously said, "The sun rises when others fall, and others are lift up when the moon comes out." You know, always wondered, how does Finn keep his body so square? You know, I've been trying that myself, you know what I mean? I'm as skinny as a stick bug, and really, I just want to be like a rectangle, or just a huge rectangle with arms and legs, you know what I mean? I could fit into square spaces, you know, I can give awkward bear hugs to people. Honestly, I wouldn't mind being a rectangle for once. We're loose and limber, but we're not going to lose a second time like a f***ing cornball. Oh, he's not moving. Oh, I'm going to take advantage.
Yes, we're winning this time.
Oh, yeah, this is perfect. This is perfect content. Gotcha. No, he's awake. Oh my god, I hate this game. I don't know what happened. Why he was asleep for so long. I wish he stayed asleep. No! And he got me out. Oh, this game is so freaking sticking. Nigga, if you don't go somewhere. I hope that's my Finn talking, because if he's talking the nonsense, the red Finn, I'm about to kill him. Die! Die! Okay, come on. No! What the fuck?
Match point!
Are you kidding me?
Red team!
This game is defeat. So garbage, bro.
Okay. Yeah. I don't know what just happened. I'm glad I got disconnected. Next.
I kid. I'm losing my cool here.
My hat? What else do I need?
Shit, a fucking drink, nigga. I'm A-okay. It's all good in the neighborhood. I got my new girlfriend, Velma, here. You know what I mean? You know, me and Velma, we like to shaggy it out. You know what I mean? Pause. I don't know if that's pausing or not, but I'm just doing it just in case. But you know, man, yeah. We've been finding some clues under my pants. My pajamas, if you will. Yeah. Bro, I'm a good Finn, bro. I'm a good Finn. Just don't... Please don't click off.
I have kids to feed.
I wouldn't be mad if they add Peter Griffin or Quagmire. You know what I mean? Those are Warner Brothers. Or Homer. Homer would be lit, bro. On a serious note, I wouldn't mind if they put in Green Lantern. I think Green Lantern, since like he can imagine anything he wants with his little ring, I wouldn't mind if they put him in the game. I don't know why I'm talking like this, but I think I got a hiccup. Okay, never mind, I don't got a hiccup. Got him. Oh, now he's mad. Hey, get the fuck out. Keep going. I'm gonna send these niggas to Shadow Realm. Watch this. Oh. Charge up. I gotta get my hero on. Come on. I'm gonna give me a hero sandwich. I'm gonna call it the Phineas. What are you talking about, bro? Sometimes. What y'all soon learn about me? I just talk, bro. But through talking, I get comedy points. What do you mean by comedy points? Well, I'm glad you asked. Yep. Come on, bro. Let's be civil, bro. Come on. Jinkies, nigga. Jinkies, bro. Come on. I'll kill you. Match point. I don't promote violence. I promote cartoon violence.
Let's
Victory.
Go. Let's go. Let's go, go, go.
This is, I think this is like the first time I won this video. Yeah.
Hope you're a conductor, because we got a train load of button punching to deliver.
Okay.
I'll make this quick.
Hey, bro, Superman, if you can shut up, bro. Okay, okay, I think he's about to shut me up. No, he's not. No, he's not. No, he's not. No, he's not. I ran out of jumps. I ran out of jumps. Oh. I'm so mad. Oh, yeah, super huge. No.
One more time.
Bro, I really gotta learn to stop talking to him, bro. These super powered niggas that can like literally beat my twig ass. Oh. Don't look at the ass. Bro, wait, I don't like this stage. I don't like this stage or like the other one. The base multiverse, like regular stage with the little black hole in the middle, portal.
Match point! Red team!
We are looking so sorry. This is not good. Nigga. Namaste, baby. Yeah. I'm not can bad. It's just. look at it. 3 KOs? Like, bro. What time is it? Adventure time. It's sad that I really lost to a rabbit and a blue Redman. Bro, can I be honest with you guys? Don't look LeBron. I'll be honest, bro. I lost all my friends in like one day. So let me tell you the story, right? So in multiverses, right? You know, how I said earlier, I was a little bit of a sweat. I think I said it earlier. But anyway, I'm a little bit of sweat, right? So I got invited to 20 parties in 1 week. Bro, tell me why I declined them all just to fight niggas in this game. I'm cool, but I think that just really brought down my coolness. Like, oh my god, I'm so like, I'm cool in this game, but I'm not cool in real life, bro. I lost, I think I can count on 5 hands how many friends I lost. So let's do that math. 5 times 5 is 25. 25 people that I grew up with, I turned them all down because I wanted to play Finn. That's my struggle. I'm obsessed with this game. And it really sickens me to even tell you that fact and to even say out loud that I lost lifelong friendships all because of a damn polygon. Sets of polygons took over my life. And it's showing. And it's showing, you know what I mean? Like, maybe not in this video, but in my win rate, it shows. Oh, I get it. You said hair. Rabbits on your hair.
I'm out of here.
Got him. Fuck. These niggas don't know how to just stay gone. Come on, bro. Come on, bro.
Match
point. Okay, we're winning.
Blue team.
I mean, yeah, of course we're gonna win, right? So. Charge up. Ow. Charge up the hand. Slap you like your mama.
Hold still.
I'm gonna give y'all niggas a whooping. Son of nuts. I'm never gonna say that again.
Point.
Wow,
red
that's
team.
Actually nuts. Anywho, yeah, I know we won. Yeah. Snaps in the chat. Snaps in the chat. I'm not streaming. Ew. L ratio. He's triggered. look, I know it's a little bit rough, and I know you're not really convinced that I'm good at Finn. But trust me, bro, you don't even have to look at the history. I'm not even going to go to history. I'm a good Finn. And to prove to you that I'm a good Finn, I'm going to do some matches.
Choose your character.
Damn near, I'm just going to do one match because I'm kind of hungry.
Got my hat.
Let's practice.
Honestly, I feel like I shouldn't even have to prove to y'all why I'm a good Finn, but look at that. 2 stars. Look at that. Finn, 19. I have the skin. I play Finn when I sleep. This is evidence enough. I'll be honest with you. But yeah, honestly, though, I don't know why I keep saying honestly, though. But seriously, though, I got to stop saying seriously, though.
Yeah, but.
I got to stop saying yeah, but. Anywho. Please like, comment, and subscribe. This is the second time I said this. If you don't, I will be upset. Okay. This is goofy. Why is he so scary, bro? Hey, thank you. What is this dude? Oh, Mr. Meeseeks. Okay. We love Mr. Meeseeks. I'm a Rick and Morty stan. This is not a good depiction of how good I am. Like, he's literally just bouncing around like a hare. This is what I like to call a zany ass match. You got zesty matches, you know, some fruity ones, you got some zany ones. This is a zany one right here. Let me check my bag. I don't got enough points. It's crazy. Bro, if you ain't going somewhere. Oh, yeah, before I forget, please subscribe to my friend Big Tune. He does a lot of good content, bro. Please do. Please do. Please do. Me and him, we trying to change the world, bro. Please, bro. Come on, bro. He's my best friend since I was like 1 year old, bro. So, like, I had to be friends with him before I actually was friends with him. You know what I mean? So please subscribe. He's helping me paying my bills, you know, raising my son Dion, stuff like that. Please. Why does it take so long for me to exterminate this rodent? Bro, scram, motherfucker. Ah. We eat W's. And Wetzel's pretzels. Oh, I'm gonna treat you like a tech deck, bitch. Okay, I'm getting my groove. Each move is calculated. Each move is calculated. Percolated. Hey, I'm not gonna lie, I'm a little rusty at this game. I haven't played this like in like a couple days, so bear with me, folks. But I am
match
good.
Point. Red team.
I'd say, yeah. But I'm still the best out of like my peers and stuff. Probably the whole world too. Like I went to Europe just the other day on a little excursion, and so I challenged some people in a multiverses tournament. And they all like sucked, like they're ass, like booty. And I had to show him love. So, you know what I mean? Like, oof. Oh, you big oaf. Bro, scram you. Damn it. Ginger ale. Oh. What is this? This bag of tricks. Oh, that could have been actually helpful. Okay. You niggas. Grr. Oh, come on. LeBron. Oh. Let me make a dunk like Giannis do. Let me make a dunk like Giannis do. I'ma dunk it like. Oh. Stephen A. Smith. Oh, let's go. These are probably the Cavaliers, right? Round one? Let's go. More like round done. Hey, scram, fucking rat. I know you boys are hot. I know you boys are not. But I'm going to show you why I'm a lot of importance. Anyway.
The Batman.
this is the last match of the video. I'm hungry, I'm starving, and I really want to get to my chicken Alfredo right now. Yours.
This is gonna be spicy baby fun.
Ugh, Finn, like, be quiet. Like, please leave the talking to me, bro. Like, your little Finnisms, no, I don't like that. I'm gonna disrespect this own house. That's actually wild. Hey, can you please tell me in the comments how good is Batman in this game? Because I swear, every time, like, you know how, like, I use the backpack every time as Finn? I see niggas use that grappling hook like it's, like, no tomorrow. And there is, in fact, a tomorrow, bro. Like, chill. I told you, I'm a force to be reckoned with. Call me Mother Nature. I'm a guy, though. Father Nature. Father Force. Yeah, call me Father Force, please. I'm a freestyle. That's how confident I am. Any, mini, miny, mo. Kill a Batman with his toe. If he hollers, scream. If he gives me a dollar, dream. A dollar in a dream like J. Cole. I need some chicken like Keenan and Cole. They tell me that I'm not all that, but I got money that shit's back. Composure. Round one? More like, I'ma get under the sun. I need to get out the room.
Continue?
Yeah, yeah. Toast, nigga. Yeah, so I think I scratched my butt long enough. That's the end of the video. I'm hungry. I gotta go. I'm rewarded with a toast. And here's the toast to you guys. I hope you guys have a great day. And see you next time on the channel. Yeah.
I ain't really gonna tell y'all how to get away with murder and shit.
Subscribe, freak.
This is exciting!
Yeah. Heart made full metal.
Look out! Here comes the Spider-Man!
Donald! Goofy! Give me strength!